Mount Athos is a border between here and there, between now and eternity, between life in the tomb and Christ is risen. And all of those who live in the here and now wonder why we monks have crowded together out there on the border. Nature on Mount Athos is exquisite. It has an endless variety. But some observant pilgrims are not fooled. It's lovely here, one of them tells me, but it is a little bit like an open prison. And all those who live in the here and now wonder why we deny ourselves the most important needs of the body: sexual contact, food, sleep, family, friends, rest. The answer is because out there on the border, we have discovered the crossing point, Easter, Passover, Pascha, but we keep it quiet. Because a lot of people have gathered here on the border for the wrong reasons. Electricians, phone company executives, mechanics, police officers, laborers. Because not every crossing point, not every Easter leads to freedom and salvation. Some crossing points have been set up by the enemy and lead to death traps. Yet, when in spring the green and gold broom begins to cast its scent and the dead seeds buried in the ground begin to stir, break open and rise to new life, arraying the land in a colorful garment. Then you know that something is about to happen. Everything is quiet. Great Lent, the great wait, Holy Week, our short life. Even the pilgrims are quieter. Stillness everywhere. Let all mortal flesh keep silent, and in itself consider nothing earthly. And then is heard the cry, come, receive the light from the unwaning light, from the light that never goes out. And in our hearts, bells ring in joyfully, because now all is filled with light. And we hear the cry, come, let us drink a new drink. Let us share in the kingdom of God. We are called to listen, to see, to taste, all with our senses, that which was from the beginning, which we have heard, which we have seen with our own eyes, with which we have looked at and our hands have touched. He who was from the beginning. In the Vespers of Love service, the priests emerge with the sacred relics in the right-hand choir, and we, while venerating them and exchanging the greeting, Christ is risen, chant the doxastikon, Today is the day of resurrection. Let us be radiant for the feast with all the saints. Let us embrace each other. And we know that we will not longer be alone, for we have been given a taste of eternity. We have been there in eternity, in the resurrection of Christ, and we have returned. And from there, saints have come to the here and now, to life in the tomb, as they have assured us that life has arisen from the grave. And we no longer believe. For now, we know. And we keep silent once more. After exchanging the greeting, Christ is risen.
Τέλος, θα ήθελα να ευχαριστήσω μέσα από την καρδιά μου τον Γέροντα Νίκο Ναγιορίτη, τον οποίο παρακαλέσαμε να μας γράψει το εισαγωγικό κείμενο της έκθεσης. Και ο Γέροντας έγραψε ένα πολύ όμορφο και πνευματικό κείμενο, το οποίο φυσικά μπορείτε να το διαβάσετε στην εισαγωγική αίθουσα της έκθεσης. Γέροντα, σας ευχαριστούμε πάρα πολύ.
Σε τον αναβαλωμένον το φως, ως περιμάτιον, καθενόν ιώσει από του ξύλουσι. Και θεωρήσας νεκρό γυμνό.